You're never gonna catch me. Hey, wait just a second there. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Hey, I told you so. Who said a lady can throw? Now, behave, will ya? You're a feisty one, aren't you? That's alright. I don't want an easy robbery anyway. What am I doing? Kidnapping you, I guess. Taking what's mine. Oh, I know, darling. You're your own person. But when I want something, I get it. I was just going to leave, darling, but I found a treasure so precious. I could not bear to leave it behind. Who knows? Someone might take it away from me. What am I talking about? You really don't know? You're clueless, aren't you? Well, all I came for was your money and jewels, but you've got my heart, and now that I take a closer look at you, you are beautiful. Are you blushing? Okay, I'll stop teasing. You're not going to call for backup. 'Cause either way, no matter how you feel, you'll eventually love me. Hey, get back here, will you? Where do you think you're going, sweetheart? Now stop running, or the next one won't be just a scratch. Of course I'm crazy. Crazy for you. We can get to know each other. I promise you, you'll love me. It's all right. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm sorry if I scared you. Just take a breather. Breathe. Okay. Good. That's right. I caught you. You're safe. And cold? Oh, yes, you are. Your hands are freezing. Let me give you a hug and warm you up, darling. Don't worry, I can take care of you. It'll be better than any experience you've had in your life, I bet. Don't worry about it. I have a sixth sense for these things. Let's see what I've been able to get from him. Some gold coins over here. Sapphire crystal. Couple of gold jewelry. This should be enough to last us a while. I didn't get a chance to get his wallet. Let's see if it's on him. Yes, gotcha. Oh, I see that you're finally awake. Where are you? Well, let me get a few things out of the way first. Is that alright? Good. Why do I have your wallet? I'm pretty sure you know already. No, I'm not gonna give it back. Why? Long story short, I need the money. I'm sure you don't want to hear my sympathy story anytime soon. But I'll tell you when you're ready. And tie you. Well, I can't do that, dear. Because I know that you're a fighter. A really strong one at that. Which is making me fall for you even more. Oh, I don't want anything from you except your heart. Oh yeah, that too. Well, I couldn't risk you running away, so I had to chain your feet too. I'm not sadistic, darling. Relax. Let me try to explain everything to you. But I doubt that you'll change your mind anytime soon, so this is the reason why I have to keep you here. I wonder how much you keep in here. Family photo. Credit cards. You don't keep any cash on you? Oh my. Well, I don't see that being a big problem, seeing as I already have you here. Who am I? You really don't know. I've been in the news quite lately, maybe about 13 times. You haven't seen the news? Why is that? You don't have the time to. What are you doing that you don't have the time to even glance at a newspaper? Homework, okay. Prep school, okay. More studying. Fencing practice. Modeling photos. Okay, just stop. How long does this list go? Depends on the day, really. And you want to go back there? Well, I guess it's all you know, but... Hey, I can show you the world if you let me. I swear, it's not that bad. Okay, maybe a little bit, where I do have to steal a couple of things here and there. But it's way better than what you have to do. Okay, okay. I don't know anything about your life. I can't say that you enjoy it or you don't. But did you really have a choice in what you wanted to do? I thought so. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you or anything like that. I've been really lonely, and you were really gorgeous. I just had to at least talk to you without the threat of the police. Why am I stealing? Well, I guess now that you've calmed down, I can tell you my backstory. Though I wouldn't say it's quite pretty. Let's see how I should tell you this. Thanks for watching the video. Check out the description for the Discord community, and I'll see you there. Please watch another video right here. Ways to support me are in the description as well. Noblesse oblige. Thank you for your continuing service as my subscriber.